Once upon a time, in a far-off kingdom,
more than anything,
lived a fair maiden,
more than life,
a sad young lad,
more than jewels,
I wish,
and a childless baker.
More than life,
I wish,
with his wife.
More than anything,
more than the moon,
I wish. The king is giving a festival.
More than life,
I wish to go to the festival.
More than riches,
I wish my cow would give us some milk.
More than anything,
I wish we had a choice.
I want a child. I wish to go to the festival.
I wish we might have a child.
I wish.
You wish to go to the festival?
The poor girl's mother had died.
You, Cinderella, the festival.
We wish to go to the festival.
The festival.
The king's festival.
And her father had taken for his new wife
the festival.
A woman with two daughters of her own.
Look at your nails.
Look at your dress.
People would laugh at you.
Nevertheless,
she still wants to go to the festival and dance before the prince.
All three were beautiful of face, but vile and black of heart. Jack, on the other hand, had no father, and his mother?
I wish.
Well, she was not quite beautiful.
I wish my son were not a fool. I wish my house was not a mess. I wish the cow was full of milk. I wish the walls were full of gold. I wish a lot of things. You foolish child! What in heaven's name are you doing with a cow inside the house?
A warm environment might be just what Milky White needs to produce his milk.
It's a she. How many times must I tell you only she's can give milk?
Why, come in, little girl.
I wish. It's not for me, it's for my granny in the woods. A loaf of bread, please, to bring my poor old hungry granny in the woods. Just a loaf of bread, please.
Cinderella's stepmother had a surprise for her.
I have emptied a pot of lentils into the ashes for you. If you have picked them out again in 2 hours' time, then you shall go to the ball with us.
And perhaps a sticky bun or four.
Birds in the sky, birds in the eaves and the leaves and the fields and the castles and ponds.
And a few of those pies.
Come, little birds, down from the eaves and the leaves, over fields, out of castles and ponds.
No squeeze pal.
Flick through the ashes, pick and peck, but swiftly sift through the ashes into the pot.
Listen well, son. Milky White must be taken to market.
Mother, no! He's the best cow.
Was? She's been dry for a week. We've no food nor money, and no choice but to sell her, while she can still command a price.
But Milky White is my best friend in the whole world.
Look at her. There are bugs on her dugs. There are flies in her eyes. There's a lump on her rump, big enough to be a hump.
But
son, we've no time to sit and dither, while her withers wither with her. And no one keeps a cow for a friend. Sometimes I fear you're touched.
Into the woods it's time to go. I hate to leave, I have to though. Into the woods it's time, and so I must begin my journey. Into the woods and through the trees to where I am expected, ma'am. Into the woods to grandmother's house.
Oh. Into the woods to grandmother's house.
You're certain of your way?
The way is clear, the light is good. I have no fear, nor no one should. The woods are just trees, the trees are just wood. I sort of hate to ask it, but do you have a basket?
Don't stray and be late.
Save some of those sweets for Granny.
Into the woods and down the dell, the path is straight, I know it well. Into the woods and who can tell what's waiting on the journey. Into the woods to bring some bread to Granny who is sick in bed. Never can tell what lies ahead, for all that I know she's already dead. But into the woods, into the woods, into the woods, to grandmother's house and home before dark.
Fly, birds,
back to the sky, back to the eaves and the leaves and the fields and the cat.
Hurry up and do my hair, Cinderella. Are you really wearing that?
Here I found a little tear, Cinderella. Can't you hide it with a hat?
You look beautiful.
I know.
She means me.
Put it in a twist.
Who'll be here? Mother said be nice, father said be good. That was always their advice. So be nice, Cinderella. Good, Cinderella. Nice, good, good, nice. What's the good of being good if everyone is blind and you're always left behind? Never mind, Cinderella. Kind, Cinderella. Nice, good, nice. Kind, good, nice.
No! Not that tight!
I'm sorry.
Claude.
Because the baker had lost his father and his mother in a baking accident. Well, at least that's what he believed. He was eager to have a family of his own and concerned that all efforts until now had failed.
Who might that be?
We have sold our last loaf of bread.
It's the witch from next door. We have no bread.
Of course you have no bread.
What do you wish?
It's not what I wish. It's what you wish. Nothing cooking in there now, is there?
The old enchantress went on to tell the couple that she'd placed a spell on their house.
What spell?
In the past, when you were no more than a babe, your father brought his young wife and you to this cottage. They were a handsome couple, but not handsome neighbors. You see, your mother was with child, and she had developed an unusual appetite. She took one look at my beautiful garden and told your father what she wanted more than anything in the world was greens, greens, and nothing but greens. Parsley, peppers, cabbages, and celery, asparagus, and watercress, and vinegars, and lettuce. He said, all right, but it wasn't quite, because I caught him in the autumn in my garden one night. He was robbing me, raping me, rooting through my rutabaga, raiding my arugula, and ripping up the rampy in my champion, my favorite. I should have laid a spell on him right there. Could have turned him into stone, or a dog, or a chair, or a snooze. But I let him have the rampy, and I'd lots to spare. Return, however, I said, fair is fair. You can let me have the baby that your wife will bear. And we'll call it square.
I had a brother.
No!
But you had a sister.
But the witch refused to tell him any more of his sister, not even that her name was Rapunzel. She went on.
I thought I had been more than reasonable, and that we all might live happily thereafter. But how was I to know what your father had also hidden in his pocket? You see, when I had inherited that garden, my mother had warned me that I would be punished if I were ever to lose any of the beans.
Beans!
The special beans! I let him go. I didn't know he stole my beans. I was watching him crawl back over the wall when bang, crash, the lightning flash. And well, that's another story. Never mind. Anyway, at last the big day came, I made my claim. Don't take her with the baby, they shrieked and screeched. But I did, and I hid her where she'll never be reached. Your father cried, your mother died. For extra measure, I admit it was a pleasure. I said, sorry, I'm still not mollified. And I laid a little spell on them. You too, son. That your family tree would always be a barren one. But I'm telling you the same I tell kings and queens. Don't ever, never, ever mess around with my greens. Especially the beans.
Now listen to me, Jack. Lead Milky White to market and fetch the best price you can. Take no less than £5. Are you listening to me?
Yes.
Now how much you to ask?
No more than five?
Less than five. Jack, 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 head in a sack. The house is getting colder. This is not a time for dreaming. Chimney stack starting to crack. The mice are getting bolder. The floor's gone slack. Your mother's getting older. Your father's not back. And you can't just sit here dreaming pretty dreams. To wish and wait from day to day will never keep the wolves away. So into the woods, the time is now. We have to live, I don't care how. Into the woods to sell the cow. You must begin the journey straight through the woods and don't delay. We have to face the marketplace. Into the woods to journey's end.
Into the woods to sell a friend.
Someday you'll have a real pet, Jack.
A piggy?
Oh.
Meanwhile, the witch, for purposes of her own, explained how the baker might lift the spell.
You wish to have the curse reversed. I'll need a certain potion first. Go to the wood and bring me back. One, the cow as white as milk. Two, the cape as red as blood. Three, the hair as yellow as corn. Four, the slipper as pure as gold. Bring me these before the time of midnight in 3 days' time. And you shall have, I guarantee, a child as perfect as child can be.
Thank you.
Thank you. Go to the wood.
Ladies, our carriage waits.
Now may I go to the festival?
The festival? Darling, those nails, darling, those clothes. Lentils are one thing, but darling, with those, you'd make us the fools of the festival and mortify the prince.
The carriage is waiting.
We must be gone.
Good night, Father. I wish.
Look what I found in Father's hunting jacket.
6 beans.
Yes! Yes, I wonder if they are.
Yes, the witch's beans will take them with us.
No! You are not to come.
I know you are fearful of the woods at night.
No, the spell is on my house. Only I can lift the spell.
No, the spell is on our house.
No.
We must
lift the spell. You are not to come, and that is final. Now, what am I to return with?
You don't remember? The cow is white as milk, the cape is red as blood, the hair is yellow as corn, the slipper is pure as gold.
The cow is white as milk.
And so the baker reluctantly set off to meet the enchantress's demands. But as for Cinderella,
I still wish to go to the festival.
The cow is white as milk, the
cape is red
as blood.
But how am I ever to get to the festival? I know I'll visit Mother's
grave,
baby, the hazel tree. Tell her I just want to go to the king's festival.
It's time to go, it may be all in vain, I know. Into the woods, but even so, I have to take the journey.
Into the woods, the path is straight, I know it well, but who can tell?
Into the woods to lift the spell.
Into the woods to visit Mother. Into the woods to fetch the things.
To make the potion.
To go to the festival.
Into the woods without regret, the choice is made, the task is set. Into the woods, but not forgetting why I'm on the journey. Into the woods to get our wish, I don't care how, the time is now.
Into the woods to sell the cow.
Into the woods to get the money.
Into the woods to lift the spell.
To make the potion.
To go to the festival.
Into the woods to grandmother's house. Into the woods to grandmother's house.
The way is clear, the light is good. I have no fear, nor no one should. The woods are just trees, the trees are just wood. No need to be afraid there.
There's something in the glade there.
Into the woods without delay, but careful not to lose the way. Into the woods, who knows what may be lurking on the journey. Into the woods to get the thing that makes it worth the journeying. Into the woods to see the key,
to sell the cow.
To make the potion,
to see, to sell, to get, to bring.